builder here. One thing I like to do with concrete is just have a little bit of fun once in a while. I've found myself a silicon cake mold, and I'm going to make a concrete castle today. Now with the silicon molds, you actually don't need to use a release with them. You can just silicon doesn't stick to anything, basically. It's kind of like Teflon. You can use a little bit of release if you want, but it's not absolutely critical. The concrete will usually just pop up with on anything. So basically, I'm just going to put this down and fill her up, and we're going to have ourselves a concrete castle today. And a little experiment here. I've got this little cake mold here that makes a sandcastle. I'm just going to see how it does with the cement. Should hold up nice and even, just like it does with sand. So we're gonna put our mix in here and make a cake. See how this turns out. This could be interesting. May not turn out as planned. It does seem to be doing a bit of warping here without side support. I may have to go on plan B for this one. Okay. Never mind. On to plan B. It's worth a try. Well, we did come up with a plan B. Plan B is to take a small trowel, just a drywall knife, and just halfway fill the mold, and then just slip it up the edge. What we're going to do, we're going to wait for this to reach its initial set and let it cure for maybe 3-4 hours, and then we're gonna fill the rest of it once it's once we figure it's set up good enough that it'll hold without collapsing. It's got a little bit of strength. Now this countertop stuff tends to set up pretty quick here, so I think we're gonna be in good shape here, not too long here. We'll anywhere we see it sagging here, we'll just put a little bit of a brick up to it to just hold it in. And we just pull it up the edge here. We've got kind of a valley in here. We're just pulling it up and allowing it set up. We're kind of making a shell, and then we'll fill that in later. Didn't exactly go quite as planned. It kind of under the weight of the concrete. I had hoped it might hold its shape, but I guess concrete is apparently heavier than cake batter, so anyways, silicone mold, and these just peel right off like this. Is kind of neat the way these things come off. They just peel right up there. I did come up with a plan B the other day here. I kind of supported it with some bricks around the edge, and then I went in there with a spatula and just kind of worked it up the sides and until it sort of semi-set, and then I filled it up with the rest of the concrete. But yeah, didn't turn out too bad at all. That's kind of a whimsical thing here. It's Oh, mosquitoes. Canada's national bird are just absolutely insane tonight. We've had an exceptionally wet summer last year and extremely wet fall and very, very wet, long, wet, cold spring, so that the mosquitoes are just incredible numbers right now. So. Have to keep moving here. But there we go. Well, that's kind of a fun thing there. That worked out like that. And then I got one more little surprise. I didn't show you guys this mole when I cast it. This is one I recently acquired from another caster, so be interesting to see how it turns out here. A little bit of a surprise here for me too, so this is the first time I've ever cast this one. So. Bolts here. I suppose we can use the neighbor's noisy truck here for a drum roll because it sounds like brrr. This little guy, well, I'm not going to tell you what he is. Well, I'm going to surprise you with him, but he is kind of cute. There we go. I think I'm going to be buying some half-inch wing nuts. They're a little faster to get off than this. I guess 3/8 wing nuts in this case. Okay, so now, what's going to be the best way to get this mother mold apart? There we go. Just pry gently on the mother mold and it should separate. As we do the mosquito swat dance here. Just work the seams. There we go. It shows you how deep you can actually go with the latex on a crevice there. Latex is a bit stuck in there. And that, I believe, is just a flashing, so we can break that off. There we go. Well, it's coming along here. I'm gonna have to clean up a little bit of flashings I can see. It's an older mold, so there's quite a bit of oh, look at that. Bright and dark enough for the security lights to come on now. We're running out of daylight here, I think, so. Side to release it from the edge. See my little feller here coming out. Security lights were a good idea. They seem to be showing all the mosquitoes where I am. There. These are all released. We'll have to break off a few flashings and whatnot, but clean them up a little bit around the horns here. But there we go. A little moose with sneakers. There he is. And there's our castle. And that's about it for tonight. I guess we're out of sunlight, so we gotta shut her down. Anyways, Pat the Backyard Builder saying have a good day.